Let's start now.
Okay, thank you. So good morning to all the delegates from around the world, and good afternoon to all my Indian colleagues. Yeah, so myself, Prashur Menon, I will be presenting from Kevin Process Technologies on the granulation technologies that that we propose in the industry at this moment. Firstly, I would like to pray for all the people around the world during this tough situation of COVID-19 and hope you and your families are safe. So let's begin. Kevin, now basically we have completed 25 years. So that is why you are seeing the logo of our 25th anniversary. So let's just have a brief about Kevin. We are India's leading organization involved into designing and manufacturing of process equipment for solid dosage manufacturing facility. And we are doing this for the past 25 years, starting from 1995. Till now, we have our footprints in more than 31 countries worldwide. And when it comes to our mission, we provide technical excellence through innovation, teamwork, and commitment. So our mission is not to just deliver a product, it's to deliver an experience. And our vision is to be the market leader in the field of solid dosage processing technologies. In terms of pharmaceutical industry, the solutions that we offer is the roll compactor, which is used in your dry granulation process. Also commonly used in the manufacturing of effervescent tablets as well. Depends on process to process, it may vary. Some people direct go for blending rather than doing the dry granulation part earlier. So it depends on the material that you are using. Then we have our high shear mixer granulator, which comes under the your wet granulation process. So, and then we have our fluid bed dryers, fluid bed coaters, and fluid bed processors. So then we have our tablet coating machines for your tablets to be coated. Then we have bulk material handling systems, which encompasses blenders. Then you have bins, you have lifting and positioning devices, you have pneumatic conveying systems, okay? When I say blenders, it's not only one type. We manufacture around four types of blenders. That is bin blender, octagonal blender, V blender, double cone blender. And as required in the granulation line, the entire line, we provide milling and sieving solutions as well. Let's start with roll compactor. As you see in the image, we have the technology wherein we are providing twin feeding screw, wherein the final feeding screw is inclined. There is another picture in the next slide which will clearly explain how the inclined structure of the screw is. Then we ensure for uniform distribution of force for consistent hardness of granules. Then we have servo controlled multimode granulators, which is like very few companies provide the same. Then in case of the rollers as well, there are options available in terms of if the client wants for a corrugated or a plain or a cross knurled or a straight knurled roller, we have all that options. And as this is a cantilever design, the process, as you see in the picture, is outside. So the ease of cleaning is much better. We also have the facility for online gap and force measurement. For this roll compactor, the product that we have models for batch capacity starting from the minimum of 0.5 kg up to 400 kilograms. So this is the actual process. If you see, there is a material hopper wherein we have a pre-feeding screw, which is horizontal. Then we have a inclined screw, okay? Then the powder goes between the rollers, okay? The rollers can be corrugated, plain, depending on the material to be used, okay? After that, we have a flake crusher as well, which will cut the flakes, okay, and the, after the flake crushing, it can go into an oscillating granulator as shown over here, or a multimode granulator as shown in the earlier slide, wherein we have sieves for your screens for coarse as well as fine granules. So if you see both the pictures, the one that I'm showing on the screen and the next one, you will understand that we provide both oscillating granulator, also a dual mode granulator in our systems, depending on the client requirement. As I mentioned, these are the multiple surface configurations, the different rollers that we provide. You have plain, you have corrugated, cross knurled, and straight knurled. Coming back to our wet granulation equipments. So as we all know, 70% of the world's pharmaceutical industry opt for wet granulation now, and 30% you can say opts for dry granulation. So this is our high shear mixer granulator, wherein we have a cylindrical design of the vessel, which is conical on top and which helps us for the maximum mixing quality, and the range also increases in one single vessel. We have enlarged impeller blades at the end to maximize the swirl mix effect. Okay, so the mixing in the granulation, like how you prepare the dough, the mixing should be proper so you get the proper bread. So in the same way, we have provided enlarged impeller blades to get the proper mixing. Also, in as we know, in pharma, the cleaning is one of the most important parameters wherein a lot of auditors raise questions. So in our case, we are providing an impeller as well, impeller lifting system. So you can clean the below part of the impeller as well. Okay, so that is one of the advantages that you have over here. Then also in the earlier designs, normally, if you see, there were the separate co-mills given after the high shear mixers, wherein now the high shear mixers come with an inline co-mill. So our high shear mixers come, there is a facility of inline co-mill in each of our high shear mixer granulator. And as we are dealing majorly with pharmaceutical industry, so our design is compliant to the latest CGMP regulations. And when I say, when we are compliant to the pharmaceutical industry, and we have to adhere to the pharmaceutical norms, we have our software systems as well, which are 21 CFR Part 11 compliant as per the USFDA guidelines. So our systems are totally tailor-made for the pharmaceutical industry. Then when it comes to the capacities, we have capacity starting from the minimum of 2 liters bowl up to 600 liters capacity as well. Now, when we say in case of wet granulation, you have the sifter, that is your first part of the wet granulation, wherein the bulk material clumps in. And from sifter, after the sifting is done, you load the powder inside the RMG. So there are two options, the conventional method being you use a lifting and positioning device to transfer the powder from the vibro sifter to the high shear mixer granulator. And the latest technology that is most commonly used now, wherein you don't require much manpower, is the contained vacuum charging option, wherein the vacuum, through vacuum, the directly the material will be transferred from the vibro sifter to the high shear mixer granulator. Coming back to fluid bed systems. So as I mentioned in the earlier, this third slide of my presentation, we provide fluid bed dryers, fluid bed coaters with the Brewster column, and fluid bed processors. Okay. So all these three processes can be done in one single machine. There is no need of change of any major assembly inside the machine. Only your product container in case of a fluid bed coater will change because it comes with a Brewster column. Okay, so that is the only change. So only part additional is the product container for Brewster coating. And the same product container can be used for drying as well as processing. Okay. Then our inlet chamber has been designed in such a way that is for spread of air in the expansion chamber. So the drying time is much lesser, okay, because of the design of the inlet chamber. Then we have pneumatically sealed product container as well, wherein you can easily change the product container for, and with the you can get maximum output of the, in terms of your product. Also, like in today's regulations and requirements, people also, when we consider in terms of safety, people request for 12 bar machines as well. So we have 12 bar machines manufactured as well at our facility. So we provide the option of 2 bar as well as 12 bar machines. Then we have extended service areas of the back filters for high product retention rates. So there is no loss of product in this case. And our fluid bed systems are can be integrated with the upstream process as well as the downstream process to provide completely closed process. So now, however, there are some products which requires a closed transfer. They do not require much of man handling with them. So that is why a closed process, our fluid bed systems can totally be integrated with that. As I mentioned, the 3-in-1 process, you see the first picture is for drying. That is the normal conventional fluid bed dryer. Then second is your granulating. We also called it as processing, fluid bed processing with a top spray arrangement. Okay. Third is the fluid bed coating with a rooster column in the product container from the bottom. So it is not drying, top spray and bottom spray. These are the three processes in one single machine. Now coming back to the autocoaters, we say that our autocoaters, you can say, are the next generation autocoaters that we provide, wherein a lot of autocoaters have vertical airflow design. We are providing a horizontal airflow design. The spraying system nozzles that we give are anti-beading type, so which is the latest technology which most of the people use now. Because in the earlier parts, there was issues of the tablet getting coated more or the tablet getting coated less, because there was no control on the liquid that comes out of the spray nozzle. And the autocoaters that we design are designed considering the space as well. In case there is a space limitation, our designs are very compact to match the room specifications of the client. Then we have two types of baffle that we provide. One is the Ultimax type, and also we provide the rabbit ear type as well. And obviously the choice of the baffles is on the user. Basically, it depends highly on the product, the type of product the user is going to handle. Okay. The pan capacities ranges from 500 grams, that is the minimum capacity, up to 600 kilos. And the design of the autocoaters has, in our autocoaters have improved the efficiency of up to 40%. So in terms of your power consumption, in terms of your coating time, coating time is less, the power utilized is very less. So this is the design that we have manufactured. And in the autocoater, we confirm there will be 100% discharge up to the last tablet. So this is, we give a discharge chute as well, and we have already supplied and authenticated the same in many of our sites. So as I was mentioning, the spray systems that we use are from Spraying Systems USA with the anti-beading technology. The important point is this four-way adjustment of the spray nozzle over here, wherein you can adjust the angle of the spray system, you can adjust the angle of the spray arm, you can position the spray arm, and also the span between the gun is also adjustable. Okay. And also the spray nozzles are suitable for all types of coating, including organic and aqueous solutions. And obviously, if you're going for film or you're going for sugar coating, we provide separate systems for sugar coating as well. And obviously, as mentioned in our other equipment as well, as we are catering to the pharmaceutical industry and as per the current norms, our systems are totally 21 CFR Part 11 compliant and also GAM 5 compliant. As I mentioned, the baffles, Ultimix baffles, which we are using, and also we provide rabbit air baffles in cases, it depends on the product as mentioned. Okay, and also the tablet shapes and various applications. Also, the good part with Kevin is we design most of our automation parts and most of our parts, I mean, the accessories parts are manufactured in-house, like the peristaltic pump is manufactured by Kevin. It is not a bought out item. So it is manufactured by Kevin itself, and it comes with a separate trolley as well, so allowing you the flexibility. Now coming to our bulk material handling systems, as I mentioned in my earlier slide, we have the blenders, your bins, or you can also call it cage blenders, octagonal blenders, V blenders, and double cone blenders. All are vacuum rated design. Okay, and we have capacity ranging from 5 liters up to 4,000 liters in case of the blenders. We provide your automatic control VFD, so which prevents the jerking and the vibration, which is a usual complaint with a lot of users, wherein they are facing a lot of vibrations and jerks. So we provide automatic control VFD for that case. Then we have our bins as well, which ranges from 50 liter up to 2000 liters capacities, your IPC, IBC bins. And also if we provide a butterfly wall in our blenders, so there is, while you're unloading, there is dust-free unloading of the material from the blender. Coming to our milling and sieving solutions, which are also a part of our granulation line. So as for, depending on the capacities, we have sifters available starting from minimum of 12 inch up to 48 inch. And all the sifters can have a multiple decking facility as well. So, and also our special super mill, which we have designed for your milling applications, is capable for a full choke of material or a surge feed of materials as well. Let it be a lab scale production line or a higher scale production line, we can match the capacity that you will be feeding inside the super mill. And obviously, as mentioned, cleaning is a very important aspect in pharma. So we provide easily changeable screens and impellers. And also our multi-mill is having an options of knife and hammer edges as well. So also, and our quick release swing type design facilitates fast replacement of screen as well as impeller. So these are the advantages that a user looks, the ease of handling the systems as well. So this is where we are talking about milling and sieving solutions. This is our space where you manufacture the equipments and we deliver an experience to our client, spread over 7,500 square meters of land, and we have a built up area of more than 2,000 square meters, and the facility is fully equipped to fabricate, assemble, and test the complete range of given equipment. And the manufacturing is totally with the newest technology of computer-aided manufacturing machines, as you see in the picture shown. Now, the important part is when you are selecting a product for your granulation line, so you need to consider your product, you should be sure whether your product will be suitable for a certain machine or not. For the same, we have an in-house process lab wherein you can conduct your initial feasibility trials as well. So you can select the equipment as matching and suitable for your product. Okay. So, and that is one of the things. And also we have a in-house process experts who help you in scaling up your batch capacities as well. Now, as a few esteemed client list that we have, you can see we have worked with GSK, we have worked with Global Pharma UAE, We are working with Zydus Cadila. We are working with Lloyd Laboratories in Philippines. We are working with Pharmax in UAE. We are working with Ipca, Aurobindo, and so on. This is our esteemed client list. And these are a lot of countries that we cater to from Kraven Process Technologies. Thank you.
Thank you for the lecture. You can log out now.